touch the bushes. Good job. The log moves. Don't touch the bushes. Don't touch the bushes. Oh, you're welcome. Good job. First seal launch.
We got it.
Seal launch. No, that's one. Oh. Okay, when you come back, just lean backwards. Yes. Try to think, lifting your toes up in the air. Get that power ready. Get that power ready.
Yeah, did it.
But you hit the wire. You saw. Paddle. Yeah, that's what's been doing this roll. Just pause. Okay, your paddle straight. Get to that boat. Get to your boat going straight. Okay. When you... And then just lean back and touch the water. Beautiful, beautiful paddle after you hit. You can either hold your paddle like this or like this. Just don't hold it right here. We're protecting your teeth. Put your hand on the yellow grips. Yep. When you hit the water, start paddling.
Well, I think something you could try to do there is to drag your paddle so that it works like a rudder. Watch Josh, he'll probably put his paddle back and use it as a rudder. Then it's a little more gentle steer than paddling. And if you roll, talk fast, because it's shallow. Wow, those are some long arms. Those are some long arms. He's paddling beyond the wave. But I mean, he's paddling upstream of it even. All right, slow down now. Don't paddle. Just drag your paddle to stay there. All right, now paddle forward to get in it again. Boat over! Alright? Has your brother treat you this nicely? Let me see you surf. I catch the eddy behind me. Nice brace. Go just that way. Catch your eddy. Catch the eddy high. Up, 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 up. Try again, Matt, try again. I messed you up, Matt, I messed you up. Sorry about that, Matt. I ruined your roll. I ruined your roll.
That was
awesome,
great job.
Aim for me. Catch the eddy in the middle. Aim for me right here. That's it, keep paddling, keep paddling. All right, catch that eddy over there. Thank you.
that goes straight to the back.
15 foot? I usually can't get people to paddle this creek. Wait till he comes out. Because normally you have to work one way to the or the other to get out. And if Paul would get sideways, he'd probably have to work his way. She lost her paddle. Leave. Don't worry about your boat. Paddle forward, paddle, paddle. Back paddle. You almost took a ride you weren't expecting. All right, go show off, Paul. Show them a good side, sir. Everybody ready to surf now. See how he's keeping his elbow low? He's not bracing like this. His elbows are below his shoulder. That's very important.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're not doing anything wrong. That means you're doing it right. Now he's stuck. He either needs to work his way or that way to get out of the hole. I personally think it's easier for him to go the other way because he has to work uphill to get out that side. Only if you feel like trying your roll. Sometimes the smarter decision is not to do it. The paddle's upside down, by the way. What?
This is my favorite.
It should be. It's the biggest thing you'll see today.
Thank you.
gosh, every time you get in there, someone's ready to come down. I started waiting until you got out.
I didn't know she was up there. I thought everyone was out.
Wait!
Yeah, hold up!
Hold wait, up! Ho! Alright, Wenting, did you want to do it again? Are you... We won't leave as long as somebody wants to surf, but... Grab one of my boat.
I got the paddle.
All right, kick your feet. We're gonna swim this direction. Go ahead and go to...
Awesome.
I'll get it out of the hole, you take it from there. Oh. Wenting, go ahead and get up on that rock, downstream of you. Good thing we brought him along.
Yeah.
We're good coaches.
I have one of those. I just happen to use it mine.
Lack of faith. I'll have you know that you guys are doing stuff that people that have been boating for 5 years would be sitting in that eddy watching you do because they're not going to do it. Practice your brace, you practice your wet exit.
I know, awesome.
Yeah, you did awesome, Ben. I thought so.
You were cheating there with your upstream brace on the rock for a while.
Yeah.
You really need to have that brace downstream and your boat angled so that you're leaning downstream.
Okay. What happened was I went up and I hit a rock forward and then I twisted.
Realize that this rock's a little slick. Wenting found out the hard way.
How did she fall?
Yeah.
How did she fall on her butt? Catch. Brace. Good job. That was a hand roll, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Good job. Wonderful. Keep paddling. There's a rock there you're going to hit. Catch the eddy behind me. Paddle this way. There's a rock you're going to hit. You all right, Josh? Need to be on that side of me.
Did you see the heron down there?
No, I didn't.
Right there, he's on the rock.
Take that wide. High tight eddy, high tight eddy. Beautiful, beautiful. Look downstream at the heron. Try to get as close to the rock as you can. Close to the rock as you can. What? Well, we have a lot of rocks. Look at the heron. There you go. Get yourself straight. Going down sideways isn't a good way to go. Work yourself around my boat. Lean into me. Lean into me. Work yourself around. Use your paddle. Is everybody downstream good?
Yeah.
Decide where you're going and paddle.
Sorry.
You're good.
Get steady.
Spin around. Try to go backwards. Push off the bottom if you need to. Try to push on your upstream side. Good job. Matt. Gotcha, Paul. I'm here for you too. You want me to hold the back in front of it so you can get in?
I was trying. Hold on.
Yeah, I think you need two people because you're gonna sink it.
Alright. Over the water.
Put some water in your boat. I want you sink. I want you riding low. Oh, you're standing there to help me. I was waiting for you to mow.
Yeah, we have very nice.
Thank you.
There's a paddle. There's a paddle in that tree right there.
One of them is back. And then my boat's paddle. Oh my goodness.